Hello my dear children, welcome back to online craft lecture. Today's topic is fruit basket. For this craft work we need material: craft paper, crayon colors and glue. Are you ready? Now start. So we will need this type of craft paper. Now take one craft paper, write the name of the topic on the sketchbook: fruit basket. Now see the paper, it is of square shape, it all sides are equal. Now fold the paper in triangle shape and press it properly. Now join the bottom corner to the center of the paper and press it properly. Now again fold the paper both sides to the center of the paper as shown in the video. How to fold? Now take the glue and join the corner of the paper and stick it on the paper. Now take a sketch pen and draw a design on the basket. Whatever design you want to draw, draw it. Thank you. with the help of pencil, draw different type of fruit in the basket. Now color the fruit with the help of crayon chalk color. How to color it? See properly. Thank you. over the handle of the basket. Now your fruit basket is ready. My dear children, I hope you enjoy this video. Thank you.